Well, let me come back to the comment regarding Nipsey. It made me just think about years ago, Ice-T actually got robbed, and they got him real good.
But they killed those two dudes.
They did later.
They killed those two dudes. I mean, that one boy, that one dude.
But I don't even think that happened in the hood, right? That happened.
They took that boy to his mama's house. They killed him. It was one of his own boys.
Yes.
They took him, let him say bye to his mama, and then killed him.
That's like, when everybody kept it gangster, though.